What up, everybody?
Silver Chromia cheese dip.
I just met Ramadan Jesus and Alexander Shep, and my life is everything now.
Cheers! Cheers.
Sunday morning at the Moondance Diner.
Heads up!
Moondance, what do you want?
Do we take reservations? No, we do not take. We're a diner.
Ding ding dong!
Freeze the frame. Back it up.
It's delicious. Oh my god, that's just so meta.
We have tickets to shows that we're gonna get to give out for free, random folks that we pick out.
Wait, we've got Lion King too.
Yeah.
It's gonna be good.
Who's a Wicked fan up
yes!
here?
Two free tickets to go see Wicked.
Yes,
I love you so much. You guys were so incredible, and the fact that I'm meeting you is such a blessing. Like, it's like the best fucking moment of my life. What is my life?
That is why I'm here with a fan of Lion King.
Jimmy's the man, y'all.
Wait, you guys,
my first musical ever was Grease at Entourage Productions in Darien, Connecticut. This was my Rizzo.
Look at him telling my credits. Like, what the heck? Three-time Tony nominee, and he's gonna get
it's
an
about
Oscar.
You.
It's on.
Don't freak out, don't strike out, can't fight it like City Hall. At least you're not alone, your friends are there too.
Everybody come on and check this. There's a brand new movie that just dropped on Netflix. It's a tick, tick, boom, a lick, lick, ooh, yeah. I wanna hit it like hit, hit, ooh. This is Freestyle Up Supreme, getting on a mic. We gonna rhyme about everything we like Lin-Manuel Miranda, talented woo! As hell. Can we please get a little noise for Lin-Manuel? Yeah.
And they're singing happy birthday. I just wish it all were a dream. It feels much more like doomsday. What?
We were so sad when he left, but the transformation of that kind of talent and energy has not only lived on, but like regenerated.
Go watch Tick Tick Boom on Netflix.